Wow, so did she put some needles there? She put needles around?
Hi, my name is Rachel. I come from the USA. It was the first time ever going to such a thing. I'd never known about the Korean traditional medicine, so I had lots of aches and pains. My shoulder, my knee, my side, lots of places, and I had some really interesting treatment.
Korean medical clinic. First time coming to a Korean medical clinic. It's very exciting. So this is my first time in a Korean medical center. I'm very excited because I hear very good things about Korean medical center and traditional Korean medicine. I heard very good things, so I'm very excited about being here. So, you know, I've heard it's with needles. I don't know if they're big needles or little needles. I don't know. So I don't know if it hurts. I guess I'm gonna find out. The first time I heard about the Korean traditional medicine, we all know about Chinese medicine and all that, but what is Korean, especially Korean? So I'm very eager to find out. I haven't heard of anything like that in the United States before. So I'm very curious to see what is special about Korean traditional medicine. It's very exciting to be here. Very excited and very curious to know what is going to happen next. So I'm going to see the doctor now and let's see what happens.
오늘 어디가 가장 불편하세요?
Where I have some pain here, coming here, kind of in the front, kind of like this, and down my arm, and also in my knee.
Yeah.
I have lots of pain because I'm older.
제가 검사 한번 여기 목부터 한번 해볼게요. 이렇게 뒤로 젖혔을 때는 쭉 한번 젖히시고요. 제가 누르면 혹시 어떠세요? 네, 아프진 않으세요?
It feels like a good stretch.
아, okay.
Yeah.
저기
아,
여기
yeah.
지금 많이 아프시고 이쪽도
네. Oh, yeah, that went down here.
네, 이렇게 쭉 내려가는 yeah, 느낌도 있으신 것 같아요.
The pain, yeah. When she pressed here, I felt pain go here. Yeah.
팔 이렇게 옆으로 한번 벌려보세요. 만세 한번 해볼 건데 혹시 아프거나 불편하신 부위 있으세요?
Not a little bit of my elbow. But...
그럼 여기 목적 부분 제가 진찰한 소견 간단히 알려드리고 치료 먼저 받으실 건데요. 제가 목을 뒤로 젖혔을 때는 이렇게 신경이 눌리는 반응이 있어서 여기 교정하는 치료 같이 받으실 거고요. 이쪽 근육에는 오늘 주사랑 침 치료 이렇게 같이 받을 거예요. 여기 목 위주로 치료 받으시면 두통도 좋아지시고 여기 팔 어깨 쪽 내려가는 통증도 많이 좋아지실 거예요. 편하게 한번 긴장 풀고 누우시고요. 네, 어깨 툭 떨어뜨려 놓으시고 네, 머리 힘 쭉 빼시고 네, 쭉 늘릴게요.
마사지. 네. It feels good.
여기가 눌려있던 부분이 펴지면서 좀 시원한 느낌 있으실 거예요.
I think I needed this very badly.
이쪽 근육.
아, yeah.
네, 이쪽 여전히 좀 여기 고개 이렇게 한번 쭉 늘리시고요. 제가 이렇게 누를 건데 여기 반대쪽으로 힘 살짝만 줘보실게요. 그리고 쭉 한번 스트레칭.
아, 야. 아.
제가 허리 쪽 골반 부분도 한번 볼 건데요. 쭉 한번 쓰시고.
아. 와. 와. 아. Wow, so stiff.
오른쪽 부위 무릎 먼저 치료받고요. 여기 어깨 쭉 이렇게 허리 볼 건데요. 전체적으로 여기 허벅지 근육부터 시작해서 호동 먼저 하겠습니다. 침 치료는 처음이신가요?
Yeah, this is the first time. I'm curious. 네,
지금 주사 치료 yeah. 같은 경우는 이렇게 들어가는데
예, Are you going to put a needle in?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Is it an injection or just a needle?
Injection. Yeah.
Injection. Oh, what are you going to put in there?
여기에 이제 통증 완화해주는 생약 성분이 들어있어서
Korean medicine.
Yeah.
Okay.
이 정도 느낌인데 괜찮으시죠?
Yeah.
침 치료 같이 받을게요. 이 정도 느낌이거든요.
Is that whole needle going in? It's a needle like this. Yeah, it's a big needle. Did she put some needles there? She put needles around?
네.
Yeah?
여기 주변부로 이렇게 침 치료 들어가고
Are you putting more needles? It's like a little prick And then I don't know if she's putting the needle in though. But I can feel it in my thumb area. Mostly it feels okay. I just, near my thumb area, near my thumb, it's a little stingy.
여기 뜸 치료 이렇게 무릎 관절 쪽으로 같이 들어가고요. 이렇게 적외선 치료랑 전기 자극으로 무릎.
What's this?
Electronic stimulation.
Yeah. Electronic stimulation. Yeah. Really? I never saw anything like this before. Oh yeah. Wow. Some tingling and a little, yeah, a little like a little pinch.
이렇게 부드럽게 들어가는 게 좋아서 이렇게 찜 치료 한 10분 정도 받고 마무리하실 거예요.
It's very different. I didn't imagine it to be like this. I didn't imagine the acupuncture. I know it's just needles, but it's more modern, it seems. Like now I have something in red light cooking me and a little shock therapy, which was, I didn't expect that. So it's very different, very different. So now I'm waiting to see what the results are. We'll see. I had a little pinching, some stretching, which was good. I needed that. Bone cracking, almost like a chiropractor, which my body really needed. I think, you know, the pain is starting to go away. So let's see what happens. This is heat therapy or something, together with the acupuncture and a little shock treatment. So very different, not what I expected. I just knew acupuncture was like just needles, putting needles in different places. But this was more than that, yeah.
네, 치료 어떠셨어요?
Interesting. Very different. I need this therapy very much. Every day, I think. You can't feel it very much. It doesn't hurt, the needles. Just feel like she's just touching. But it doesn't feel like you're getting really needles in you. There's a little tingling.
치료 다 되셨어요?
It's done. We're done.
네. <Woo. laughs>
So today, I had a therapy at the Korean Medical Center. This doctor, this
네.
beautiful doctor.
Oh, thank you.
So I found out that I'm very stiff and I'm a little bit sore from stretching. I think it's an interesting, different, very different kind of therapy. Some of it I kind of expected, but much of it I didn't expect. I didn't expect this kind of more modern kind of, I don't know if it's modern traditional Korean medicine.
한의학이 전통 의학이긴 하지만 현대 의학이기 때문에 다른 모든 뭐 의료기기, 지금 치료기기 이런 건 다 현대.
It's a coming from ancient traditional concept, but using modern, in modern times. So it's modernized traditional Korean medicine, very different.
네. Yeah. 치료 전이랑 후랑 지금 비교해서 좀 어떠세요?
I think that I had some more pain before. I was thinking, where are all my pains? And now I think my arm is still a little painful, but my knee and everything else is fine.
네.
Yeah. So I'm 네. hoping that maybe throughout the day,
네.
then also that arm pain will go away.
네. 한쪽 집중해서 치료받고 그 좀 나아지시면 다른 쪽 집중해서 치료받고 이렇게 하면 잘 나으실 거예요.
So if you like this video and you like the treatment that you saw today and I did, then you can come to Shinsaimdang Clinic, Korean Medical Clinic at Tuksom Station. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
감사합니다.
안녕히 계세요. 감사합니다.